200 people packed the alumni house in Ridgeland to cheer on the team. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite was there.
You could hear Saints fans loud and clear in the alumni house Sunday night. Some wore their jerseys for good luck. But for Jeff Lowe, it was this helmet he was counting on.
And what I've been doing every time the Saints have a good play, I've been walking around, running around this alumni house, and letting everybody touch it. Everybody loves it.
And with all this black and gold, we found a few fans pulling for Mississippi native Brett Favre.
I'm a Brett Favre fan. I'm a Mississippi fan, so I'm a Vikings fan.
Cole Creeman wore the only Vikings jersey in the house.
Oh, yeah, it's tough, but, you know, I'm a Brett Favre fan, so, you know, I'm not scared, you know.
But these fans say when it comes down to it, the situation is win-win. A Mississippi native or the Saints in the Super Bowl. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
And Catherine, there's plenty of excitement going on right now in New Orleans. Let's take a live look from our sister station, WDSU in New Orleans. They're currently interviewing.